Hey ladies, it's your girl Slay Ballet. This is my first video on my YouTube channel. Today we're doing a glueless frontal install. Hope you guys like. Make sure you subscribe below. You wanna do it just slay. Yeah. All you wanna do is just slay. Just slay. All you wanna do is just slay. Oh. All you wanna do is just slay. Glueless frontal wig install. This unit is by Slay Ballet. We're doing water wave 24 inch. This is it. I don't know if y'all can see it real good. Okay, so the first step of doing a glueless frontal is, so first, as you see the lace, it don't match me. See this? This look whack, okay? It don't match me. So what I'm gonna do is, this is also Slay Ballet tint spray. So I'm going to spray this to match me. So I have different tones. I have light brown, I have mocha, I have different things. So if you are a lighter complexion, I have that. If you're a darker complexion, I have that also. But this is for, as you can see, I'm more like, I don't know, I have a mirror right here, so I'm looking at me. I'm more like a, you know, a corn, you know? Okay, so right now I'm about to go ahead and spray this. So what you do is, so you grab the wig, you get a towel down, or you can do it your wig, doesn't matter. So you get a towel down, so your spray, I'm doing another video with the tinning and bleaching knots. But right now I'm gonna go ahead and spray. So make this to dry a little bit, but as y'all can see, this is my hair braided to the back. Y'all, hang time. This is all my hair. So I'm gonna introduce y'all to different things that I have during the video. So this is how it looks. It looks way better. I can see it melted better. That is the caramel tint. Like, I had light brown, caramel, and mocha. That's what I had. So we're gonna do, gonna go ahead. What I like doing is, I like cutting the lace before I install. And the main important thing is cutting the lace. So as you can see, these are new scissors. So what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna cut the lace. I don't know if y'all can see. Cut it. So pretty much just gonna be cut. And also the main thing is making sure that when you cut it, it goes with your head. So now this is cut. This is how I want my frontal is cut. So make sure you cut the back. Make sure you cut the back. So right now I'm gonna make this. This is the band that make the wig tighter. So I'm gonna connect this to one. I'm gonna connect the other one to one. Now this will just help the wig stay in place. So we're gonna connect it. Okay. So what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna go ahead and take my edge brush and do basically just slick my edges back. So I'm slicking my edges back so nothing be in the way. Now I can do glueless. I mean, I can do no baby hairs, or I can do with baby hairs. But today I'm gonna do it with baby hairs. So I slicked it back. So I'm gonna try it on. So y'all see, it's already had the look as glueless. But you have. Well, the main important thing is also making sure that you are laying it how you want it. So right now I'm gonna go ahead and lay this. So I'm thinking about doing, what y'all think, a side or middle? I'm thinking side. I've been doing middle. I'm trying to see, y'all, this is my mirror. So you see me looking at it, that's why. So as you can see, the tint really did a did really good. Normally I use a razor, but today I can't find it, so I'm gonna take my scissors and I'm gonna go down. Okay, so y'all, right now I'm about to do the baby hairs. Okay, so this is how I secure my funnel. I like tying it up for the edges. You can get this from your local beauty store. But this is how it looks right now. The first step to do it is you're gonna spray your hair down with water. So spray it really good. Okay, so now what we're gonna do is you're gonna go ahead and spray this on my weave. So shake it up first, and then you're gonna go ahead and spray. The third part of it is this. Now this is just the curly cream that keep your hair looking curly. So 15 minutes is up. So whatever messed up, I'm gonna tie it back down. But y'all, this hurts. I've been tying my stuff so tight. Ooh. This is the finishing touch. Love it. And then that's it. Hope you guys loved it. This is my glueless installment with no glue. Well, yeah, with no glue. Hope you guys like it. I hope you guys order from my website. But yeah, this is it.